Today we're at Hopwood Hall taking a few stills for a presentation. Got a lot of issues with lights, dark rooms and no interior lights. So let's see how we do. I'm going to put the wide angle lens on and we're going to shoot in aperture priority with the camera on the tripod. I won't mind it about camera shake because you won't be touching it. We'll shoot to f9, we'll keep the ISO low. I'll do a 2 second timer so we don't get any camera shake. Has this been designed by Edgar Wood? Some people say not. I don't know.